is 3 parts. If you didn't see, I made a community post about it. But yeah, we're doing 3 parts. The first part is going to be a Demon Slayer roleplay. Second part is going to be a manga haul slash a review of me just talking about some stuff that I picked up. And the third is going to be a Pokemon slash Yu-Gi-Oh! Unboxing. Just basically touching all the stuff that had a big premise on this channel to get us to that milestone. There's going to be more public ASMR stuff like that. So if you came for that, there will be more. But I just hope you came overall for the great content and the great vibes. But let's go ahead and get started. I appreciate this being good with me. So not too long ago, I finished school. So I am like a, maybe a class away from graduating college. So that's great news. This semester was a little shaky. Mainly because I was finding myself while I was going to college. For this semester, I made one of my most watched videos this year on campus. So that was really a good, nice experience to get out and step outside my comfort zone. So if you haven't seen that video, check that out. But yeah, overall, school was okay. In the midst of school, I was also learning about the stock market. So now I can say confidently, semi-confidently, but confidently in my studies, not confident all the way inside the markets yet. But I am studying option trading, so I've been doing option trading a little bit, and I have been a little profitable. I'm in the Discord and everything like that. So once my portfolio starts to get bigger and I start to learn more, I may even do like ASMR, like of me showing my portfolio as well as placing option trades, just sitting there doing stuff like that. I'm gonna have another channel I've talked about before where I just basically show all my normal life journey and everything, from just my growth as a human being and as a man coming into my own and learning to build financial freedom and my business ventures and everything. Like, sorry if you can hear the rain, but yeah, my business ventures. So we'll talk more about that later on when that comes. But yeah, so that, and as well as I'm studying to be a forex trainer. So I want to trade forex, and I also want to do option trading. So I'm in the works of getting another job so that I can fund that, as well as I can build more revenue. Still planning on going to the Thailand trip. We'll do the Thailand trip at some point in July, so I'll do some ASMR videos over there as well. And yeah, back to the channel. I have 2 channels that I'm working on, so I will be doing my other channel where I'll be talking about just random ASMR, not ASMR, sorry, random anime stuff on that channel, just being me, just having a good time, maybe showing like figures, doing manga hauls, just everything anime on that side. And I'll still bring some ASMR anime on this side because that's the bread and butter. But the other channel of me just showing my growth of me just doing different things because I'm trying to diversify myself. That's the biggest thing for me, is that I want to get the most out of everything that I could possibly do. As you can see, I'll show you in just a second, I'm reading some books. I've been reading books, I've been studying everything, I've been just trying to better myself so that I can pay for the knowledge to others, but also be ready for any opportunity. I'm a person that likes to be ready for stuff and not get ready. So that's going to be one of my biggest things. But absolutely, I'm still going to do music, still going to be working on that. But my main focus is just stocks. I found something, especially being in business, that's my degree. Trying to narrow it down and finding something that really is drawing me in and made me feel like, wow. So all my business etiquette and all everything I've studied and all my mindset that I've thought of things is finally coming into one. And that just makes me just very proud of my journey, and everything happens for a very, very, very reason. And once again, back to the 1,000 subscribers. It's just a crazy milestone. I'm making this channel. I never thought that I would get to 1,000 subscribers, let alone thought that I would show my face. To this day, it's something that I'm trying to get used to, being on camera, because I'm a very secluded person when it doesn't come to talking to y'all, because I just feel so connected with y'all online that it's just a comfort. I made this space to be a safe space for people to be able to get tingles, for people to be able to relax, for people to express themselves in any way that they can, that they see a reflection of me and the kindness in my heart, how that I wouldn't think twice to help another person, as well as my anime still surreal. Like, I've always said before, like, I'm just thankful. I always will be thankful. You'll hear this a lot on the channel. I'll be beating a dead horse. Just saying I'm thankful, saying I'm thankful, saying I'm thankful. Because I want y'all to really feel that I'm thankful. That if I had the funds and I had everything I possibly could, I would do giveaways all the time. And I think we're going to do that eventually. We're going to do a giveaway. But I'm just so thankful for y'all. Honestly am. But the Seminoles stuff, I'll do another 1,000 subscriber special of me just saying thank you all after the parts pretty soon, because me and my girl are gonna, she's just wanted to do a little something a little special for me for that milestone, so I really do appreciate her for that. So shout out to you, baby. She wanted to do something like that, so we're gonna do something a little cool just for y'all and stuff like that. I've been having more time been falling in love with anime. Getting my time back. That's the one thing I've noticed with stocks. Being able to free up myself and not tie myself down to so many things. But Konosuba came back. So I've been watching Konosuba. If you have not watched Konosuba, please watch Konosuba. Konosuba's a great, great, great show. Funny. Super funny. I think for me, it's Konosuba, Cautious Zero, and Prison School are my top three funny ones. I love those. So, if you know any of them, comment down below. But I'm not really watching anything else. I was wanting to watch Data Live again, but I'm on season 4 of Data Live. So, I like, because I got that far because of the animation. But Data Live is something I have to sit down. I kind of have my days with Data Live. Baka no Test. I started rewatching that again. I love Baka no Test. That too. That's 4. Baka no Test is a great, funny one. I'm gonna rewatch Death Note again. I haven't watched Death Note in a very long time. Black Butler came out with another season as well. So it's been a very, very long time since I've tapped into Black Butler. So I have to definitely tap into Black Butler. I'm trying to think of what else that I had. I got a lot of video ideas coming up. Like I said, down below, always comment down below what kind of video ideas. I have yet to ask this, but if you wanna see a Q&A video, let me know down below, and I'll make another video to where you guys can drop questions down below, and I'll answer the questions. I know people usually do Q&As for some celebrations, but I thought that I would do the most famous series on this channel as well. Oh yeah, Bleach Brave Souls is coming back. I have not played it in a while, but I think here and there I'm inching my way back into Bleach Brave Souls and get a hang on that, because I do miss playing Bleach Brave Souls, and I know y'all liked it a lot. Me being a big Bleach fan, I can't believe that I haven't played it on this channel in a long time. And let me know when you see the other roleplays. If you like that roleplay, I wanted to do a Light Yagami roleplay. I wanted to do Ichigo roleplay. I wanted to do Kisuke Urahara roleplay. I wanted to do a majority, a whole bunch of different roleplays. I'll write up a script up and everything. Like, the last roleplay I did was kind of nerve-wracking, but it was fun at the same time. And just being able to dress up in the cosplay made me feel so good, because I love dressing up like that and interacting and just kind of getting into my own fantasy, because I love anime and I always envision myself being in that anime or being that anime character. So I always find that super fun. But that's just been most of the stuff that's been going on with me. I just been going through the motions. Like I said, the market opens again tomorrow, so I have two options. So I'm in the option of Verizon for 3 calls. I know this might sound crazy, and I know what I'm talking about, but anybody that does know about stocks and stuff like that, drop any information and tips down below, because always thankful for that, because I always feel like in this market, you can never not know too much. So I'm always trying to absorb as much knowledge as I possibly can. And I'm in another call option for Intel. My Intel option has not been doing good at all. It's been going down a lot. So me was a person that, like, today I finally understand the concept of the Greeks and how it breaks down. So I'm gonna play that into a factor. And what I've noticed for me, since I be at work a lot, the first 2.5 hours up to 12:30, from 9:30 to 12:30, first 3 hours is where most of the volume comes for me, and I have the most movement and the most that I noticed that I can make my funds. So I think after that I'll probably slow down, but I've been learning a lot. In this stock, in this market, you learn from trial and error a lot of stuff. y'all still here after this point, I hope I made y'all fall asleep because I'm filming these videos. I have maybe 3 more videos after this, and then I'm gonna lay down and get a little bit of rest before I have to take my nephew and a friend of my sister to school in the morning and then wait for the markets to open. So I have a little busy of a day, but I always like getting on these Ramble videos and talking to y'all. I may do a live ASMR Ramble video soon or later, and I always been a little hesitant to access, but let me know if you guys really like, well, let me know if you like, or you want to see mukbang videos of me eating or something like that. I know people can kind of be on the edge about something like that, and I am a very picky eater, and it doesn't have to be something egregious or anything crazy. We could do a fruit bowl, or just if you want to see me eat something like a fast food or cook something up, because I normally cook. Or what I could do is for the anime channel, I could cook a recipe up, because that's the premise of that channel. Most of it is going to be just me practicing cooking, but also cooking up a recipe from an anime, having people try it and just having fun and just stuff like that. So, but and maybe I'll bring like some leftovers onto this channel and eat like, do like a mukbang or something, or dress up as a character and eat with it. It'd be some cool stuff. But yeah, don't talk your heads off forever. I know you probably would be like, cool if I talk for an hour and a half, but I just wanted to get on here and give y'all an update, just let you know where I've been, that I've been working towards a lot of things, that my schedule was so packed that I didn't want to just put out just 2, 3, 4, 5 minute videos of nothing. So then I wanted to really get back to this channel, and the fact that this channel has so much inactivity at a certain point in the group just shows me that what the activity that I put towards on this channel that I'm gearing towards building, why can't this channel grow even more? And one of the biggest things for me is I would want to meet y'all. I want to go to the places that y'all go to, meet y'all, interact in whatever way I possibly can, because I believe that you are a reflection of who you watch or who you kind of tune into. So I'm imagining you are all kind of similar to me. Maybe a quiet, reserved person that's chill. Anybody that listens to ASMR likes ASMR is chill. I've never met a person that wasn't chill that liked ASMR. But for me, being done talking, I'm just going to stop here. It's been your boy. Rehabbing for ACL. I played basketball like 2 weeks ago, maybe a week and a half ago, and I felt good. I felt sluggish and slow.